Dear children, this week we will do peacock drawing. Down itself, leave little gap. Then you have to draw a circle. If you don't know to put circle under, you can use a circle object. Any object you can use for the peacock. Like this, you have to join the circle. After that, see, you have to put a oval shape. Make a oval shape. After putting oval shape, put two curves in the top of the oval shape. Put two curves, open curves. Then here you can put a circle. Like this circle you have to put. Then you have to draw a triangle for peak. Next, after finishing like this, see here itself you have to start like a U shapes. Like this fully or full circle you have to put like this U shape. In the oval shape you have to draw here like this close curve. Both the side you have to draw. After that put leg like this. See, simply like this fingers, leg finger here also. Now we finish the leg. After that you have to draw here eyes. Next, each and every curve, this middle one, we have to put line. You have to touch the head. Leave here little gap. Then you have to like this, you have to put lines. After putting line like this, each and every gap you have to put like this in the shape, lengthy one. In this shape inside you have to put circle like this. Next, in the line, we put no line here, we have to put the same design. After finishing like this, in the head we have to put like this string for the head. Okay, after that we have to start with sketch. See, in this curves and all, we have to use dark green sketch. Curves fully you have to use. After finishing green, now we have to do the dark brown with the leg. Peak body part, you have to use the dark blue sketch. After finishing the body part, all these designs will come in dark blue sketch. Each and every circles with the green. Like the circle fully filled with the dark green sketch. Here these lines it will come red color. You scale and put line. Don't put in the oval shape. See, don't put in the oval shape, outside only out. Middle don't put. Use brown case. put dot in the circle middle like this here. This one dark brown in line and the light brown. After finishing the sketch, you have to erase the pencil line. After erase the pencil line, now you have to use yellow. In this oval shape, you have to put yellow all the places. In this circles, you have to put a green, dark green. Brown you have to give in this two part. After giving brown in this one body part, you have to give blue. After finish the body part, peak you have to give red. Next, take light blue color and you have to shape in this outer part. Not fully, only this part, that is the second oval shape only. Here itself you have to cut light blue color. Finishing the blue here itself. Next, first we gave no yellow in this one. Down little blue. Blue only you have to give. Then it the color will change green. See here up and only up and down only. Not fully you can change. Only up and down lightly. After finishing light blue, you have to use light green for filling these places. After giving light green, see you have to lightly, don't put very dark, lightly fill the brown color near the peacock. Now we finish our peacock like this. Different shade also you can give. Try nicely. Thank you children, have a nice day.